I imagine. The villagers are gone, and the 70 are fleeing in terror.
That leaves just the queen and her palace. Hildy Wildy, who's the wickedest witch? You are!
Gwimmy Wimmy, who's the worst warlock? You are.
And who's going to move into that great big castle, Wattle?
We are!
Kisses! We're blocking the door to keep the giant out, but we're gonna get squashed, there is no doubt.
Enough with the singing, Happy!
We gotta figure out a way to defeat that giant.
Defeat him?
How?
You saw defeat on him. They're huge.
Sneeze, man. High four.
Let's put our heads together and come up with a plan.
But why does that giant scare us so much?
Well, that's easy. He's big.
We're small.
So what would scare that giant?
Not something small.
Maybe something tall?
Grumpy, if you were a giant, what would scare you?
Nothing. Because, as you know, I have no fear. Bashful, don't do that!
Sorry. What a grouch. Maybe something surprising.
Or something spooky.
So, we came up with a plan.
Another big 7D idea.
Hi-ho!
They're lowering the drawbridge, Hildy. They're letting us in. It's over. They're giving up.
The castle is ours.
Thing.